Two men who featured in a documentary accusing Michael Jackson of sexual abuse can now legally pursue their claims due to a change in California law. Wade Robson and James Safechuck now have until their 40th birthdays to file claims of childhood sexual assault against the late singer.